One of the first things I do when I see somebody is I say, hi, you know, I'm Dr. Shannon, I'm a neuropsychologist and a rehab psychologist. Have you ever heard of those terms before? Do you know what neuropsychological assessment is? 9 times out of 10, people don't know, and that's okay. My parents are still trying to figure out what I do for a living. Every Thanksgiving we have the same conversation. My role as a neuropsychologist is I work with individuals with a variety of conditions. Anything that can affect the brain, which then in turn can affect our thinking, our behavior, and our emotions. And that can run the gamut from things like learning disability, ADHD, traumatic brain injury, stroke, dementia, anything, encephalitis, you name it, anything that can affect the brain. And kind of help them, help family and the individual who's been affected get a better understanding of their injury. Physicians do a great job of saving lives and treating the acuteness of the situation. I think my role and what I'm passionate about is saying, okay, what now? You've had this injury. What are you gonna need going forward? What does it really mean? And what is your understanding of it? Because that can be huge. If you think that you're gonna be fine and ready to go in 2 weeks after a severe injury, you're in for a really rude awakening, and we need to kind of help make accommodations to get you to where you want to be and get you there safely. It'd be like an athlete breaking their ankle saying, well, I'll be good to go next week after throwing some ice on it. You'd be like, wait a minute, I wish, but no.